shall we do today?
Aha! I have an idea. We're gonna learn some shapes. In German, square, quadrat, triangle, Dreieck, rectangle, Rechteck, circle, Kreis, oval, oval, heart, Herz.
It's getting late now.
Thank you for watching my video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And remember, keep learning, keep on learning. Bye!